In science fiction, traveling faster than the speed of the light seems not only possible, but even more so, effortless. Most people seem to think that, in reality, it's completely unachievable, just a fairy tale. Yet there is a physics phenomenon which proves them wrong. And here comes the Cherenkov radiation. But before diving into that, let me take you back in time to 1905 when Einstein makes his breakthrough discovery. He stated that the speed of the light in vacuum is constant. The velocity of light in vacuum is the highest due to the lack of particles, while under media, molecules interfere with light, causing it to slow down. This slowdown allows other high-energy particles to win the race and outrun light in that medium. Cherenkov radiation occurs when charged particles such as protons or electrons travel faster than light does in a medium, for instance, water. For us, as observers, it means that we can notice a nice bluish glow radiating from the liquid. This glow is created by the electric field of the electrons, which forces water molecules into excited states. Eventually, the molecules return to their original state, releasing energy as blue photons, creating visible light that arranges itself into a characteristic cone. While Cherenkov radiation itself is harmless, the spinning particles are capable of damaging living cells. Ow! To find ways to make them useful, in oncology, the blue glow is being studied as a tool for imaging and monitoring radiation dose delivery to tumors. So as you can tell, science fiction is closer than one might think. That's why you can achieve anything you want, even if it feels as impossible as traveling faster than the speed of the light.